The Cape Coral News team, a burglar was arrested 8 months after police say he committed a crime, and he was caught not thanks to a security camera or witnesses, but forensics. NBC2's Joanna Boris talked to neighbors who thought this guy had gotten away with it.
Fresh blood was found on the inside of this garage door. The home was under construction when a man drove up in his truck to steal brand new appliances. He would have gotten away with it, but detectives were able to trace DNA back to him.
Busted. Cape Coral police arrested 61-year-old Edmund Paradiso.
I honestly did not think he was going to get caught.
Paradiso is accused of stealing brand new appliances from this home in Cape Coral back in March. Neighbor Rachel Begg caught it all on her home security camera.
On the camera footage, you actually hear a bang, and I think it was him running into something, and he must have cut himself.
During the multiple trip process, he was cut, leaving blood and his DNA on the inside of this garage door.
I personally thought it might have been an inside job.
A forensics team found the blood dusting for prints. It was sent to the Florida Department of Law Enforcement. And 5 months after the break-in, technicians found a match. Paradiso.
That's cool. That tells you don't do bad things. You'll get caught.
It took a couple of weeks for detectives to get a search warrant to match his DNA sample again to confirm it.
That is awesome. That's great.
And yesterday, police were finally able to make an arrest, 8 months after the crime was committed.
I mean, that's absolutely phenomenal that they found some blood and were able to catch the guy.
Paradiso was charged with burglarizing an unoccupied structure and grand theft. He was booked at the Lee County Jail, but has since bonded out. Live in the newsroom, Joanna Boris, NBC2.
Well, police say